So I have a little haul video I wanted to share. I got a few things. I actually went to AC Moore to get some more distress markers. I just wanted to see, I know they sell them separately, and I wanted to see if there were any colors that I didn't have that, like, I'm so happy with the Dusty Concord because now I have a good purple pen. So I got 5 of those. I got a few things at Michael's as well. What else did I get at AC Moore? This. I used this with my 50% off coupon. And this was like 29 bucks, but I got it for 15, and I'm pretty psyched because last night after I finished my tutorial, I made this little card, and I think she's cute. I just used one of my Sizzix dies, oh, Spellbinders, my Spellbinders Nest Abilities, and cut her out that way, and just used some of those dollar flowers, and you're awesome. Think it's cute. But anyway, when I saw this, I thought, look at these. This is, you're the best. Thanks so much. You mean the world to me and you're amazing. So what did I put on here? You're awesome. Yeah, you're amazing. And then it comes with the dies for to make like your sentiment inside. Like you can pop that up and use it in easel cards. So I got that. This 12 by 12 paper pad was at Michael's. It's a Recollections. It was $2.99. And so for the 5x5 cards or the, well, the 6x6 cards, obviously, but also pink and black. I want to do some pink and black. Look, I got this for $1 at Michael's. I thought that would like totally match with that. I have some beachy. I got my, I'm all over the place, guys. This is just Michael's, AC Moore, and then I got these two today. So I got my surfer kiddo, and she's called Jump Rope Kiddo. And so I want to do a beach theme with this one and the other, the little sandcastle kiddo. And I want to make some cards. I'm going to try and make some cards that I might try and sell. I've never sold cards before, but like, look, this is like a really beachy theme one too. This looks like ocean. I want to do my mermaid kiddo. And I'm loving the watercoloring technique because I think that's something different that, you know, people might be interested in, having a hand-painted, quote, you know, painted card, watercolor card. So I'm gonna try that. I got this paper pad for some patriotic cards. I had nothing patriotic. This is called Americana. So that was like half price, two something. Look at this. Love this stinking trim too, for a little springy card. Fiskars was on sale, needed cutters, got a couple of charms. They're anchors. I don't love the quality of these charms. These are from AC Moore. It's my husband. Sweet beads. I don't know. It's like they're really cheesy. I'm not loving the quality of these. Like, it's just their quality of their silver. I had one out. Like, it has like little pieces coming off of it and stuff, and I don't know. I don't love them. Got a couple more buttons. I thought this was cute for the beachy themes too. These burlap bows, and these are starting to sell out now. Most of the burlap little accessories that Michael's had are selling out. So I wanted to grab these real quick because I am going to do some beachy cards. And I'm gonna use my burlap trim and my burlap twine and stuff like that. That's basically it. I've got a few more of these flower packs. I got some brads. I needed little brads for my little flowers. I found my little flowers. I've had these forever that I got at, I got these at Tuesday Morning, which, by the way, our Tuesday Morning closed. I can't believe it. They didn't want to pay the rent at our my development here. But there's the little tiny flowers in here. These are Prima. And I have like 5 of these, 5 different colors. So I friggin' forgot I had them. And so I want to pull them out. So that's basically it for my haul. It's just a small little haul. I'm very excited about this paper. I was playing with my envelope punch board, and I made these. Bona, she is Live Love Scrap, has a tutorial on how to make these with 1 strip of paper and your envelope punch board. So I was playing with them. I made an envelope too, which was awesome. And what else? So that's about it. I did also get some happy mail today. Audrey sent me, she's Windy Days. I'm gonna take this away because it's just very old. She's Windy Days on YouTube, and she doesn't do videos, which she should because she's amazing. She sent me my ATCs. I think I put them in my, this is like the second time my son came. I have been interrupted a couple times, so I have to find her. Oh man, what am I at? 5 minutes, good. Oh yeah, here they are. I put them in my thingy already. But she also sent me, I would consider them little kits. We did a swap of Graphic 45. She had mentioned that she wanted a certain one of mine, and I said, well, I'll trade you. So she made me from some of the paper lines I did not have yet. This one is Once Upon a Springtime. She must have had stamp, and she stamped it up and stickled it up and put these little fairies. And I love, she always signs and names it Springtime Fairies, the date and her name. And that's from Once Upon a Springtime. This one is from the communique. I think it's pronounced communique. Call Me. Look, she has like the little Call Me sticker. So cute. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's just a pop-up. I love it. The old phones and then someone on the phone. Perfect. And then this one is Curtain Call at the Movies. And I love this. I have this Tim Holtz film tape, and I never use it. I have to, now I can use it because she actually sent me some scraps of The Retired. So Curtain Call, Communique, and Once Upon a Springtime. So I can make my own ATCs. These are just like little kits, I'll show you. So like in Curtain Call, look at that. I can totally make an ATC with that. I love it. Love, love, love. I can fussy cut out the ticket. No, she gave me tickets already. Look at this. OMG. Audrey, love it. I love it. I can make my own ATC. So she sent me three little kits. That's amazing. That's awesome. You guys, I am not that good at sending goodies with my swaps. I have to figure out, I'm gonna package, that's why I was watching Bona's videos, and she like pre-packages up a bunch of little goodies to send people, like when you do a swap, and I love that. Like, so I might have to just start making up little embellishments, like I can put together some of my crocheted flowers or different little things and send them to people, you know, different things that they might not have or things that I've made specifically. So, that was wonderful of her to think of me and send me those little kits and my cards. And I thank you, Audrey, so much. And I'll swap with you anytime. So that's it for today. I just wanted to do that. And I'm going to work on a few cards and have some card shares. I'm going to keep doing the watercoloring. I'm loving it. It's so fun. Give it a try. Don't forget to play. It's fun. And that's it. Thanks for watching.